tech grow it here. So now we built the grill in its place of use, and already burnt it in, so gas hot. So we heated it up to 200 Celsius plus about 10-15 minutes just to make sure that it burns off all the extra fumes from the painting and stuff. And we'll see how it works in real use. So now we start. I'm just going to close up the meat using the frying pan. So need to get that heated up. The flame is a bit lower down than what I'm used to with the other grill I had. So, let's let that heat up. And I get the package open. I have to remember that the pan is hot. A little bit more. Settle down. So the idea is to close in the meat so that when one grills it, it doesn't get so dry. Let's take a look. Wow, now it's starting to sizzle. Add the pork chops over to the behind it. It's going to get closed up. Looking good. This is a honey grill mix. Not sponsored, but it's actually quite good. Santa Maria. coloring on. Always fine closing up the meat to the bottom stage to take. Really does help meat drying up too much. Ah, no stopping them until. Experience with the frying pan, so I have to remember it's hot. That can sit there. The grill side, or the coal side, is cold, so that'll be just an extra table. So, what I intend to do now is to pull the temperature down just a little bit. And we can start grilling the chops. Of course, it's a matter of personal taste how one would like to have these. Closed in on the around. So personal preferences apply. Grilling is very much a personal art. See. That's the thing. Filming outside. So get the side of special effects. So I'll take the frying pan. So now we have a check. Ooh. Getting there. Those are done. Sausages. Life is good, except that right now we're under the risk of getting rained on. That's life. in the region I live in, there's no promised good weather, not even in the summer. Sit a bit and start on the sausage. So, a few slits. So, those can start cooking. So, let's have a look at how the sausages are doing. Not much happening yet. Continue cooking. Oh, yeah, now we're getting some cool action. Oh, hey! Moving around. Gas levels. To get used to the gas levels over time, like how hot it gets in different settings, it's always a little bit different from grill to grill. But we're making some food. Thank you. Oh, those will soon be done. Oh, let's see what we have here. Nearly caught a little crunchy. As I said, personal taste apply. Oh, I think we'll call it on those. Done. So anyway, that's the first grill done. I think I'm quite satisfied with that. That'll do it for me. So anyway, if you like this video, please consider hitting the like button. And if you'd like to see more of various content, then consider subscribing. And if you'd like to buy me some merch, that'll be nice. Or just buy me a cup of coffee, there's links in the description. And I'll see you in the next one.